Anushree Desai. I am a first degree black belt under Sensei Vispi Kasar. Today I am going to explain the lineage of our Sensei. Our Sensei started his karate career under Sensei Zarir Bhandara in Goju School of Martial Arts Karate Do, Bombay, where he passed his White 1 in June 91 and White 2 in December 91. He passed his Green 1 to Brown 3 under Sensei Vispi Kapadia, Goju Ken, India, Goju Kai Karate Do, and Zen Nippon Karate Do, Japan. Continuing his journey, he got affiliated with Shihan Bhadresh Dave and Shihan Vipul Disani, Global Martial Arts Academy, India, and Goju Kai Karate Do, Kyukai, USA, where he passed his Shodan first degree black belt in June 96 and Nidan second degree black belt in September 1999. It was 2003 when he established Vispi Kasar School of Martial Arts. He was the founder, president and chief instructor of Vispi Kasar School of Martial Arts. Further, he got affiliated with Shihan Srinivasan and Sensei Elvelina Pinto in Binoryu style, India, where he passed his Sandan third degree black belt in June 2004 and Yondan in June 2006. He joined So Shihan Mehul Vora in Nippon Budo Sogo International, India, which was affiliated with Japan Karate Federation and World Karate Federation, where he passed his Yondan 4th degree black belt in May 2011. He passed his Sandan in Kudo in May 2015 under Jukuchō Takashi Azuma. In 2018, Sensei Vispi Kasar passed his yellow belt in Seibukan Jujutsu under Julio Toribio Kancho in International Seibukan Jujutsu Association, Nagoya, Japan. Never being content and pursuing his thirst in martial arts, he further joined Enshin Itoryu Bato Jutsu Seibukan Dojo, Nagoya, Japan under Julio Toribio Kancho, Japan, where finally he passed his Shodan in Swords Art on March 10, 2020. Kasar School of Martial Arts India became the member of International Enshin Itoryu Bato Jutsu Association Seibukan Dojo, Nagoya, Japan on November 15, 2019, and International Dojocho Association in March 2020. VKSMA became the first dojocho, that is class, of Enshin Itoryu Bato Jutsu Swords Art in India. It was a great privilege for me as a student of Sensei Vispi Kasar to put forward the lineage of our Sensei. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.